sure to watch until the end, because I'll explain how to carry on with the theme song. This acoustic guitar video will make your picking faster by working on something known as alternate picking. This is how to play the Batman theme song on guitar. The alternate picking is continuous. This left hand placement here allows you to play along to the original theme music. So what do you do with your fingers? Here's my ring finger here, 3rd fret, 2nd string, and down up. And quickly my middle goes down 2nd fret, 2nd string, 1st finger, 1st fret, 2nd string. So far. So far. You see where we ended up? Ended up with our index, 1st fret, 2nd string. Now you need to be able to land in a mini bar, 3rd fret on these two skinny strings, playing that with the ring finger. And you play it once, and there was some muting, and then you play it again, let it ring. You have to be cautious to play just those two strings, by the way. And then you hit the muting again. A little slow playthrough. You can use a lot of different applications to slow down things, speed things up, even just on YouTube. But you can work on this regularly to improve your overall speed. Eventually, this hand here, the fretting hand, will catch up to your picking hand that's working on the alternate. This Batman theme song on guitar is basically a great workout for these three fingers here, your first three. So the pinky's not really involved. However, the index here, you can almost think of it acting like an anchor at some points. And when you learn anything really, start slowly. Then with this in particular, you can experiment with moving it around. You know, playing this instrument, it's overall it's based upon moving up and down the neck here. So don't be in fear of moving this concept around. And I said make sure to watch till the end because I'll explain how to carry on with the theme song. So again, ring finger, 3rd fret, 2nd string, down, up, middle finger, 2nd fret, 2nd string still, 1st finger, 1st fret, 2nd string, back to your middle finger, ring, middle. First finger, mini bar here played with the ring finger, 3rd fret, some notice. don't get all those details revealed to you, you need to go very slowly at the beginning. Down. See that? This ring falls down like this. And then you're in position to play these two strings here. Finally, to carry on with the theme song, take this concept, you could even call it an exercise, move it up 5 frets.